Okay, I'm playing Oink on Atari 2600. Game 1 difficulty B. Whoa, game glitched, I think. Something happened there and I don't know what it was. But anyway, the game didn't freeze or anything, so it's all good. Thank you. Cool, that was close. Good thing he's a fat pig. Okay, I got the score maxed out at 400 points a brick on my first life, so that's pretty good. So the score should start going up pretty quickly now in a minute, because once I start laying like a lot of bricks, it'll climb fast. Because I make a mistake. I can lay like 3 or 4 at a time in a row. Instead of laying them one by one. Slowly like this. I get as high as I can on one man. At least 400,000 at least. That'd be the most I ever got on one life, 400,000. side over there is getting hammered now. Got me. Yeah, just drop a Pepsi or Coke. Okay, so 400,000 on the first life. It's the best I ever did. Usually it's like 150,000. And then the later lives are the most. So if I can do this again, it'll be good. You go straight for the corner. The longer you last, the more the sides start to level themselves out eventually. Even though it looks like a mess over there now. Thank you. gonna happen. Okay, I gotta relax. Oh, stressful. So I've gotten 500,000 on the last peak before, or like 300,000 on them before, so you saw that. Just gotta take my time, don't do nothing crazy. Go ahead, though. messed up there. Okay, I got 99,000 to go. Just keep doing it the way I'm doing it, and I'll get it. Too late to be making stupid mistakes now. Yes, oh my god, I can't believe I did it. After many attempts, 9,999, or 900,000, nine, yeah, all nines anyway. Oh, my hands are almost shaking. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. And this is the controller I used, just standard Atari one. And I will lift the machine and reset to show that this is real. Alright, 3, 2, 1, reset. And there we go. I probably never had to play Oink ever again.